Noises Off was written back in the 80s, and it's one of the most popular farces ever written. It's kind of an ill-fated tour of England, where you see the happy cast, it kind of disintegrates as the tour goes on, and love interests and new trysts between actors and stuff. Almost like clockwork, the way that, you know, it integrates. You see what's happening on stage and backstage at the same time. So, you know, it's kind of a fun romp that way, too.